Welcome to the channel. So today we have a verse again from Sukhmani Sahib, which is a very popular compilation. It is in Guru Granth Sahib only, and many Sikhs read the whole Sukhmani Sahib every day. It is from that. So in this, Guruji says, Gur ki matu leh iyane, Bhagat bina bau dube syane. Actually, the most silly entity of our being, ourself, is our thought, our mind, our man, which we call in Punjabi, our man. So it is such silly, no? And Guruji says, oh my silly self, absorb, seek the advice of the Guru, because without this advice, thinking that they are so clever, so wise, full of wisdoms, countless wise people have drowned in this world ocean, which is full of pain, suffering and misery. And also, you know, when a person thinks that he is too wise, too clever and full of wisdom, then there is no space at all for Guru's advice. And we all know that. How can we be wise, you know? Because our thoughts and our inner self is really very, very silly, or even we can say foolish. So Guruji says, oh my foolish self, Gur ki matu le yane pagat bina bo dube syane, har ki pagat karo man meet. Oh my man meet means my man, oh my friend, oh my man, my friend, oh my inner self, my friend. You worship the Lord, and there will be purity in your thoughts, in my thoughts, in our thoughts. After that, nirmal hoye tumaro chit charan kamal rakho man mai. And when we have such devotion that the lotus feet resides in our heart, not only the dirt of sins of this birth will go away, but of several and several janam janam ke kil vik jaye. Charan kamal rakho. So Baba ji says, charan kamal rakho man mai. When the lotus feet are in our heart and soul, then the dirt and sin of several births vanish away. Aap japo avra naam japavo. So be inspired from Guru, and also try to inspire others to meditate upon Lord, to appreciate the Lord who is sustainer of our breath, sustainer of our life. Sunat kahet rahat gati pavo. So gati is the enlightenment and upliftment of our spiritual self. So that upliftment is there even if we listen, and it is there even if we speak, and also if we follow. See, it is all full of fruit, no? It won't be fruitless. Listening won't be fruitless. It will be full of fruit. And speaking also would be full of, it will yield fruit, benefits. And if we follow, then again, there will be gati. Gati means speed. Speed means the rate at which our soul improves from the level of an animal to the level of human beings, and even further, and finally merge with the Lord. Sunat kahet rahat gat pavo. Sar bhut sat har ko nao. So the essence is the holy name of the Lord, the true holy name which will ever be here, because we were not here some years ago, and we will not be, of course, here after some years. But Lord's name, holy name, is always there, ever there. Sar bhut sat, it is sat, it is true. Hari ko nao, Lord's holy name. Sahaj subhaye nanak gun gao. So we should be singing Lord's praise in sahaj way. Sahaj is something like sometimes we are too over excited and then we are too much disappointed. No, it is sahaj is something, a constant rate. So we should be singing in such peaceful and continuous way and by the blessings of our Guru. So this was the essence of the Shabad, essence of the verse. And now you can listen to the Kirtan. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Vaheguru Ji Om. Gur Ki Mat Tum Le Aane Pagat Bina
कहत रहत गति पाओ ਅਵਰ ਨਾਮ ਜਪਾਉ ਸਤ ਨਾਮ ਸਤ ਨਾਮ ਸਤ ਨਾਮ ਸਤ ਨਾਮ ਸਤ ਨਾਮ ਆਪ ਜਪੋ ਅਵਰਾ ਨਾਮ ਜਪਾਵੋ ਸੁਨਤ ਕਹਤ ਰਾਹਤ ਗਤੀ ਪਾਵੋ ਸਾਰ ਭੂ ਸਤ ਹਰੀ ਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਸਾਰ ਭੂ ਸਤ ਹਰੀ ਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਸਹਿਜ ਸੁਪਾਏ ਨਾਨਕ ਗੁਣ ਗਾਓ ਸਹਿਜ ਸੁਪਾਏ ਨਾਨਕ ਗੁਣ ਗਾਓ ਸਾਰ ਭੂਤ ਸਤ ਹਰੀ ਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਸਾਰ ਭੂਤ ਸਤ ਹਰੀ ਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਸਹਿਜ ਸੁਪਾਏ ਨਾਨਕ ਗੁਣ ਗਾਓ ਸਹਿਜ ਸੁਪਾਏ ਗੁਣ ਗੁਰ ਕੀ ਮਤ ਤੂੰ ਲੇਹਿਆਨੇ ਮਤ ਤੂੰ ਗੁਰ ਕੀ ਮਤ 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 ਤੂੰ ਲੇਹਿਆਨੇ ਭਗਤ ਬਿਨਾ ਡੂਬੇ ਸਿਆਣੇ ਭਗਤ ਬਿਨਾ ਬਹੁ ਡੂਬੇ ਸਿਆਣੇ ਭਗਤ ਬਿਨਾ ਬਹੁ ਡੂਬੇ ਸਿਆਣੇ ਗੁਰ ਕੀ ਮਤ ਲੈਣੇ ਸਤਨਾਮ